as a part of our international outreach, we launched this wonderful new initiative that we call Startupedia.